You know what, Jory and Ellen, almost everyone we've spoken with today has used the word perfect to describe the weather. While some parts of Southern California were dealing with extreme heat, it was a great day at the beach. An evening stroll near the ocean, or a ride on the bike path. Many beachgoers spending most of the day in Santa Monica.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's just gorgeous. We came down from Northridge to enjoy the beautiful weather.
The last holiday beach weekend of summer, one of the busiest, attracting thousands of people, families and groups of friends camping out on the sand, playing games, relaxing, and giving the warm weather rave reviews.
It's a perfect day, to be honest.
Oh my God, fantastic, perfect skies, perfect, and it's so cool down here compared to the valley. It's great.
Many Southern Californians heading to beach communities to escape sweltering triple-digit heat in valley areas.
Super hot. Like, it felt like 100 degrees. I'm not sure if it was that high, but it's super hot.
Over the summer, LA County lifeguards have performed more than 5,500 ocean rescues. With so many people packing the beaches to boogie board, swim, and enjoy the waves on this holiday weekend, officials are reminding beachgoers to be aware of conditions. First-time visitors say they'll be heading home with great vacation memories.
This was a perfect weekend to be here. We are just having a grand time.
And if we get more of this weather tomorrow, I'm sure these beaches are going to be packed again.